Cześć, witam w dzisiejszym blogu Kapitana. Nazywam się Krzysiek. Jest 12:56 w sobotę, 29 listopada.
Welcome to today's Captain's Blog. It is 12:21 hours on Friday, November 29th, 2014, and Patrick's here! Yay!
Yay!
I'm guessing you're in town for the silly season?
Yeah,
okay.
Just for a day or two.
Okay.
But with everything going on in the blog and me not being able to see it in person, I had
it's kind of cool,
by.
Isn't it?
It's sexy.
We've been busy.
I noticed.
I might do the Q&A in here, given we got the big table set up. And you're back again for another round of fun and excitement. How late were you here working on this last night?
Till probably 11:30, was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I knew you were here after I was here, so I was like, wow.
You were close that night. I wouldn't have believed you when you said it.
I told you, you stay as late as you want. And you can tonight as well. It's whatever you want to do, because I know you want to get it done. And
well,
this is one of those things where you can't move it till it's done.
Well,
so.
We did. Was we did the brakes.
Cool. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was at the point where I needed to separate the transmission from the, and once I did that, I wanted to keep working on it.
Yep.
I didn't want to get it separated.
I totally understand.
So I quit doing that and did the brakes.
Okay. Keep rocking. You're making progress.
Today we're going to separate the transmission off. I got figured it out, got all the bolts out, so it's going to pull apart.
Okay.
And we're going to put the clutch in.
Excellent. It's okay, I know what it looks like. I've seen one before.
Well,
I've been through
video.
This pain. Oh!
Disc. Pilot bearing. This goes in the end of the flywheel.
Okay. Oh, I'm going to get video throughout the day as you do this.
And
this is entertaining.
Throw out bearing.
It's the alignment spline.
Alignment tool.
We only have like 20 of those things. After you do this, leave that here. We'll add it to the collection.
Okay. And this.
That's the clutch. Yeah.
Pressure
Careful
plate.
Of the fingers. They're delicate. It's very sexy.
And instructions.
Cool. We
probably won't need them though, because men never read instructions.
If you can take it apart, you can put the new one together. It ain't rocket science.
Men never read instructions. Right.
You keep thinking that. Alright, so we got 6 minutes till the big tour begins. Oh, by the way, did you guys see this? Look at that. That's our new merchandising cooler. It's a huge IRC project. It's going to be part of the Boxy system. It's going to be a whole cool thing. It's going to be neat. If you're not hanging out in irc.thegeekgroup.org, you should be. Because right now, at this moment, they are creating the Geek Group's computer certification thing. Think of it like the A+ certification, only it actually requires that you have a brain, and it's a whole thing happening there right now. So if you're not hanging out in irc.thegeekgroup.org on a regular basis, start. We want you in there. Get involved, and don't just lurk. Actually say hi. Get into it.
Yes.
Wait.
Yeah,
I'm also the shuffle.
There's people. There's Polish people.
Yes. I don't mind Polish people.
I like Polish people. Well, some of them are okay. I know a couple that hang out in our IRC that I question.
He hangs out in our IRC. That would be him.
Oh, he's not the only one.
Go ahead.
I like your system on the radio holster there.
I like it better that way. Just
okay.
Go ahead.
Stevie's not here. I came to love the dog, and the dog's not here. I bet there's a dog under here.
She's outside.
There's no dog under here! She's peeing?
Yes.
Okay.
She got to experience great joy this week.
Why?
Josh gave her part of the
show. Oh, okay.
No. We were talking about... It started when I mentioned...
Are we talking about 100-level course or like a 5,000-level course?
I'll be back. Time is 15:45 hours. I've been doing pretty much nonstop tours all day. It's been insane. And Christoph has a little baby laser diode. And four mirrors and four motors and five pots. He's making art. Compound lasacious patterns. So now you gotta take this to the next level and make like a nice aluminum mount and really do it up. But it's pretty cool. And bonus points if you can get a speaker involved and audio modulate it. That's cool. So this is your demo. And you made this. That's tight. He's playing with leads. You should explain this to him. It makes lasacious patterns. Dog! Oh my god, dog! Ah! Oh, how you doing, sir? I'll be back. What the hell are you doing?
I'm doing art.
You're doing art?
I'm doing film video art, and it would be a lot easier if the damn foot would stay locked.
I told you to get a washer.
You said we need a washer.
Wow. Okay. Asshole.
I can go get a washer. I just.
I'm gonna submit this to Shitty Rigs.
This isn't a shitty rig, though.
This is all the proper equipment used in a slightly improper way.
Shitty Rigs is like shoelaces.
Which,
You ever get on there on that Tumblr, Shitty Rigs?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I was the one who introduced you to it.
You might be.
Because it took me back to college when renting stuff was not exactly the best experience ever. So you made do with whatever you had if you didn't get it.
This is where Steven drops the camera on the floor.
I pulled a lot of shoots together with hair ties and bobby pins. Because that's what I had on me. Rich, you're going to want to be on this side for the actual shot.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so what was the shot you got? Was it an actual watch?
I did pretty much that.
You start from nothing and...
Yeah, I started with barely the tips of the contact showing. It just came down and I stopped just as the edge of the table came to the top of the lens or frame, but you're not that far down.
Yeah, I can't go that long.
Seeing as mine was more of a coverage shot, it's not that big a deal. What do you need?
It's in my light.
I can make it explode. I can do
that. Well, we need a lot of shots.
There's a lot of prep time.
Yeah, we need a lot of shots of you doing the stuff, just running Thumber before that, and then we need to set up at least two extra cameras, maybe four, one of them with the fake high-speed thing the Sony's can do, going,
okay.
And then blow it up, because we only technically have the one can.
Okay.
We have a can and a stunt double, who is uglier.
We can make all the cans you want. We can just vinyl cut that.
Yeah, I would still have to spray paint them all black.
So we get it. I got it. Is that just a regular pop can or is it
a no, it's a longer.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
whatever you call
a
those. 16 ounce. So we can buy five of them, buy a couple letters, make them duplicate. That's easy.
I'm sure we'll probably need more.
Okay.
Yeah.
But for right now, we're banking on the fact that we may need to only do it twice.
Okay. I believe in you. Can we get some high speed?
Just said
we're
that we're
going to
try.
Okay.
Fake high speed? It's not quite high speed, but it's the best.
Well, this will do 240.
It's going to be what we did for the Red Bull stuff.
Okay.
Which is going to be interesting light. Because the Red Bull stuff was insanely dark.
You just get every stand light we have and can pinball right
Yeah, the camera's function just makes it darker to begin with. What's the problem?
We'll compensate as much as we can.
I'm a master of compensation.
I'm sure you are.
Okay. I think I can do that on command. Breaking shit!
You gotta put that away now so you can do your star roll.
Okay. I don't know if I gotta get into character.
I'm not sure you got the chops.
I'm still pretty proud of this level.
You have to work with Chris and tell him when to put the can down.
I'm probably just gonna say go.
Okay. So you gotta what am I doing?
I'm gonna start the can removal, say go. You're gonna set the can down. Yeah, just like that. Yeah. Make sure it's that same orientation.
What's my motivation?
Okay. You wanna blow up the can. Okay. You wanna blow up the can in such a way that you can leave the can while it's being blown up.
Okay. And see if they can find me a cheap old TriCaster or something like that. The gray box mic synchronizer thing. The fan died. It died screaming.
Okay, is the box still working?
Yeah.
Hey. Give me the box and just gonna replace the fan.
Alright. I'll pick it out.
Pretty
it's gonna be
enough.
Like a little.
Yeah, I've got some.
Alright. But I can't live edit blog until I fix it.
I will take care of the first thing Monday morning.
Alright, thank you, sir.
If I get swim by your tomorrow Monday.
Alright.
Well, that'll be sexy.
Show me that, show me.
Well, give me a sec here. I'll get an auto. Hopefully. Yep. I may have to rack focus me.
You're not level at all.
Doesn't
Sir, can I ask a really stupid question? Why don't we have this on here?
Because Steve wanted this for the vertical thing.
I wanted it to tilt further than it could tilt while being on the rail. And you're doing a vertical thing.
Okay.
We could take that off now.
Okay.
But it's not hurting.
Okay. It is an affront to my delicate sensibilities.
Would you rather we take it off while we go forward?
It's a good handle.
I don't give a shit.
It's a good handle.
Really? Sped way up the charging numbers, it's like, and the lights went, could look really, really cool.
You're not telling me anything I haven't thought of.
Yeah.
I could make a new Mangalia reference, but you guys would call me nerds.
You're a nerd.
No, I am nerds.
You are nerds?
Well, Steve, you can get a picture of Chris, or a shot of Chris, pressing the firing button.
Okay.
While I do this.
Is the firing button the one labeled arm fire?
Well, this is the one that readies it to fire, and then you got to press this at the same time. It's like a missile.
Yeah.
We can get a close-up of the big red button next.
The big red button of science.
I think we are going to wait to do the actual explosion until Monday so we can get our, basically get our shit straight with the...
This comm is so much higher than the other one.
With the...
You need to be this high.
I may as well get a close-up ready for the big red button.
And then push that button.
That one?
Yeah.
It'll look wrong.
Why will it look wrong?
Voltmeter is at zero.
I don't see the voltmeter.
Okay.
I just need to make sure that your thumb...
It's a sexy thumb.
Hmm.
It's my best feature.
Your thumb.
My thumb. Women love my thumb.
If I can stop shaking for 2 fucking seconds. All right, take your hand out and then go in and push it again. It doesn't like light up or anything when it's ready.
Yeah, I think it does.
Oh, good.
Oh. You ready?
Yeah, take your hand out and then put it back.
If I take my hand out, you'll see the voltmeter.
No, you won't.
Okay.
I promise.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm believing in you. You ready? Here we go. Here's that money shot. Oh, yeah, I'm pushing your button, baby.
Cool.
You can go ahead and do
the here, can you see this one?
Do we need the charge?
Because
we need close-ups of every button.
Well, it's really cool to watch, like, for the shot, what I'm thinking is, for the fire button, is to see it transition from here to here, and then this goes in. So you see, boom.
Do a close-up of the charge, and then do one of the transition.
Okay.
Chris, while you wait, will you step on the big red button?
You ready?
Yes.
The button, will you just press the charge button?
Ready?
Yep. Oh, and you have to hold that down?
No, but I can let go of it. If I let go, it stops charging.
So you do have to hold that down?
Yeah, but I can stop.
All right.
Anytime you want.
For continuity's sake, you have to go to 1800.
Oh, God. All right. So we're in for the ride.
I think we just have time to frame this shit properly.
And now the right number will be on the thing, so it'll look cool. But
the right number was on it before. I don't know why you don't believe me when I say that. The
number was 0.
The audience doesn't know that because it wasn't on screen.
But we can't lie to them.
Yes, we can. We do it all the time.
We're not allowed to lie to them.
Every time you cut, you lie!
There's my cold open.
That's your contest. Tell me who that quote is from.
It's a quote?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because you totally can't just Google that.
I like how we just stopped doing vlog at this point.
Well, he's got his. We don't have any reason to.
You guys should be making vlog. All right, ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Are you framed?
Yep.
Okay. Transitioning to fire. Pressing button. System's hot.
Okay.
And there's your boom.
That's all I needed.
You want sexy light show?
Sexy light show.
Are you pointing at the lights?
Yeah, I just want to light up so far.
Well, I'm going to dump it, so here you go. You ready?
Yeah.
Huh.
That works.
Great. Yeah, you can do a lot with grading, Steven. Yeah. The lights are not as bright and the cabinet is not as dark as I would prefer. But grading exists.
You can stop.
No, I can't stop.
That's the stop.
That's
get.
That. Yeah, that they're going to go until they're done. You still got 500 volts left. Had you thought of doing that with the lights out? With the room lights out.
Shooting those lights with the room lights out?
In the sequence of what we're doing, it will make sense.
Mm-hmm.
See.
It just seems like a sexy bit of B-roll to get.
But that one, maybe a transition or something.
All right. I'm off to dinner.
Yeah, the rest of the ones are Monday. It's just
cool.
Explosion.
Kingdom for a padlock right now.
I like to get things like that because you guys like to grab frame grabs of them and like do stuff. I don't know. You like doing stuff. I like it when you do stuff. Stuff is cool. How you feeling? How you feeling? What are you working on?
I'm looking up laptops.
Huh?
I'm looking up laptops for a friend.
Oh, okay. You should send me an email with that pipe stuff. So, if you wanted to use PEX to run compressed airlines around the lab, what kind would you use? And what's the biggest you can get that you can easily work? Because if we had like 6-inch PEX as a main air trunk, that gives us a massive air reservoir built right into the system. And I like this idea. We'll be back.